need a jar, we need some lemons cut chopped, and we need sowfan seed, kalonji seed, mustard seed, turmeric, methi seed, and salt and oil. First, we will take some chopped lemons. We will put it. Now, we will take soft and seed. Now we will take kalonji seed. Now we will take mustard seed. Now we will take turmeric for color and taste. Now we will take methi seed. Now we will take salt. And now oil. You can take mustard oil. I've taken mustard oil. Now we will mix this. Now, let it dry for 3 days. Then you can eat this. This is a lemon pickle.